Alright guys, it's me, Fire here, and today, as you can see, I'm playing Crash Bandicoot and Sane Trilogy and Sunset Vista, and I can't get past it because the fire right there won't go out. It's glitched out, so it's super annoying, you know? I have 10 lives, and I'm trying to beat the level, but I can't, you know? I'm not gonna go ahead and die. And maybe I'll just restart the level, but yeah, right there, look, it's not going out.